the girls know I have goodies for them. But I came out to film this. This is some straw that's no good to the farmer who keeps his cattle here. So he gave us this bale for free. So this is going to fill in like these muddy holes to keep their chickens' feet nice and dry. They also like to eat any kind of seed that's in here. So that'll be a nice treat for them. All right, girls, are you ready for your treats? Thank y'all for joining us on our farm. Later in the video, we feature a water system we use for our birds. If you're interested in buying one, we've provided a link in the description. Thank you for supporting Basco Family Farm. Oh my. Sorry, there's not enough for everyone. And Shorty, he doesn't really, like, he's going for an apple core right now, but he doesn't really go after food the same way as the ladies. How's that banana peel, girls? You like it? Hey, y'all. We are going to be moving this straw into the chicken coop. Daniel is turning off the electric net. And then we're gonna open up this side and push it in ourselves. Hey y'all, the girls are enjoying their straw. And I went into town earlier today and I went to a local coffee shop and asked what they do with their coffee grounds, and they just toss them. So they're gonna start setting them aside for us, and Daniel and I are gonna go pick them up. Also, one of our local grocery stores, they are going to allow us to grab their food that's being spoiled so we can put it all into our compost bin. So that's great. You wanna say hi, Tiny Tim? I'm Tiny Tim. Hey y'all. So the weather's a little bit different today. It was well over 60 yesterday and sunny, and it's wet and rainy. Here's the girls, hoping I have treats for them. It's wet and rainy, there's a slight breeze, but it's not very cold. I'm gonna guess it's about 45 out. It is currently snowing. First snow of the year. February 2nd. Okay, I'm gonna go to the birds. Okay, well, hopefully their water's not super frozen. Hey y'all, it is still Thursday and all the snow has melted. Fluffy is ready for food, but it's not food time. Right now, Daniel and I are going to install his birthday gift, which is another piece to our electric fence so we can get in and out more easily. So let's go. Happy birthday! Do you like your gift?
Yeah, I like my gift.
All right, I'm gonna have you show us it.
Okay.
What's your birthday gift?
It's a gate for the chicken coop pen thing. Just lift up. Now I can enter in so I don't have to climb over.
No more bending over the posts and tying and untying knots.
Yep. Making my life a whole lot easier.
Where'd you get the net?
I got it from Premier One, just like our other nets, and just like the Energizer, the solar Energizer.
Why is that side shorter than the other net?
Because they don't make one this tall.
Oh, okay. Is that one electric?
Yeah. They're both electric, but this one is meant for gardens and deer. But we, since our chickens are stationary right now because of our coop and our wind situation, we're not using the movable net, which would be shorter.
Hey y'all, it is Friday and it's about 40 degrees out with a breeze. All the snow is gone. This is one of our waterers for the chickens. And I wanted to show you guys how I get the top off, because when we first got these, Daniel and I would have to help each other get the top off. But you don't always have a partner there to help you, so I want to show you how I get it off all by myself. It still takes some muscle, but my size can handle it on my own. So what I do is I put the cap on so no water's going to leak out. I've dumped out any extra water. Then I put my weight on it. This is very thick plastic. It's gonna hold your weight. And then I twist the top off. Otherwise, I can't get it open by myself. So hopefully that's helpful for anyone else out there who's gonna use this type of water.